Hi guys, how are you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing great. Today we're gonna do the part 3 of the skull, that is your frontal view of the skull. As you can see, you're seeing the skull from the front. Now where the structure is present in the frontal view of the skull is what we're gonna view today. First of all, starting from here, this structure, this hole, this is a bone, and that bone is called as the frontal bone. Then you come down here, this structure. This is called as the glabella. Here you have this structure, this little outpouching. This is called as the nasion. Now, when you look at a little list view, like a little side, you see this process, this one. This is called as the zygomatic process of the frontal bone. Then here, this bone is called the zygomatic bone. And this part, this one, this is called as the frontal process of the zygomatic bone. And on behind you see an arch. That is the zygomatic arch. Then coming to this region. This large circle region is called as the orbital cavity or the orbital region. Now present in here you have this thing. This you can see, this one. This is the lacrimal gland or the lacrimal opening where the lacrimal apparatus, everything is present. Then you have here this structure, you can see this one. This is the inferior orbital fissure. Followed by above here, you can see, this one. This is the superior orbital fissure. And right next to it, that small circle you can see, that is the orbital cavity. Then coming to this region, this is our nose region, which is called the... here you have number one here. These are the two nasal bones. In between them, you have the internasal suture. This is the nasion. We said that this was the swelling. This upper thing, this one. This is the frontonasal suture. These side views, you can see this one. This is the nasomaxillary suture. Here, this whole line, this middle one, this is called as the woomer. Followed by here, this upward is called as the middle nasal concha. This is the inferior nasal concha. Then you have this bottom. This is a bone called the maxillary bone, and these are the alveolar processes of the maxillary bone. Then you see these small circles present here. This is the infraorbital foramen, and above here you have the supraorbital notch or the supraorbital foramen. And here you can see like these are some arches. These are the supraciliary arches. And that was all for the frontal view of the skull. Hope you like it. Thank you.